I don't have a story.
Hey, every man got a story. You're born on this planet, ain't you?
On the streets of New York.
See that fellow over there? He think everything honky-donky. Check don't come in. He only a couple of months short of homeless.
Two men who have nothing.
I bring home 24 bucks today, Matthew. How you do?
I don't know. Lost count.
Are about to discover a fortune in friendship.
Somebody here going the first rung of the economic ladder.
How come you fine-looking ladies hiding for your beauty behind a dirty windshield?
All it takes is someone to show you the way.
Man gotta take responsibility for his own money.
I'm sorry.
Hey, you gotta be nice to him, polite to him.
Someone to talk to.
One of my pictures was in a national photo magazine. Once I got sick, nothing came out, man.
Someone to look up to.
Leave him alone, little Leroy. None of your business, old man. Anything reaches my ear, touches my eyes, my business. Now, he's nothing to you. What you but this?
My son.
He what?
And someone to share your dreams.
Billy got a sweet old station wagon.
What are we going to do with it?
Why don't we buy some clothes, not you. All we got to do is pull up to any street corner in Manhattan and sell it right out of the back of the wagon.
Where are you going to sleep tonight?
We ain't broken no law. Just a free country, okay?
Discover a once-in-a-lifetime story of an everyday miracle. Danny Glover.
A dime, Matthew. Thank you kindly, ma'am. May all your children be white.
Matt Dillon.
That's a lot. May all your children be white.
The Saint of Fort Washington.
About anything around here, I bet, and it looks like it's
no, I don't need anyone.
Are you sure? Because there are plenty of people in here. I'm sure that you could just add me right in, and I could do something just fine for you.
On the edge of the edge, now it's up to me, to what I want to be. I've done retail before, and I work real cheap.
What is your name?
Ruby Lee Gissing.
I got out of Manning without getting pregnant or beat up. You are a dreamer, ain't you?
All that fuss over finding a man.
There's one rule I have for all my employees. They don't date my son.
I could take care of myself. Can you?
Guess nothing good can come from being a fool.
There's more to life than taking crap from men.
You just need a guy to aim you in the right direction.
And here you are.
At your service.
It's been a long time since one kiss made my lips numb. Must be all that bike riding.
Stay as long as you like. I take room and carry you.
Every girl's dream.
I need to know something. Am I doing a good job?
You know when you first came in the store?
Morning, everybody.
You reminded me of something. You were hungry.
Are there any real reasons for living right, anyway? Wonder if I'll ever feel just what I am.
You know what kind of work I do, right? Look at me. You know it's dangerous. And you know there's things you can't know for your own safety, right?
I was just asking about dinner.
From the director of The Player.
Oh, but wait, make me beg for it. Oh, please, harder. Oh, I'm gonna come. Oh.
Did you give JoJo his eardrops?
Robert Altman brings us his visionary new film based on the writings of Raymond Carver. Starring an ensemble cast of outstanding actors, Shortcuts raises the roof on America.
To hell with love.
Time you're getting off.
What an hour.
Hey. Shortcuts, a Robert Altman film.
Is practically, totally real, but not.
He came to Abbeville to bring justice to the people.
Richard Courtois, I'm the new advocate. I'm looking forward to crossing swords with you.
Minister.
To bring reason to an unenlightened land.
You must come and visit me, man. Anyone who's read a book has been sent by the Almighty.
But his training never prepared him for their simple country ways.
You've made a good reputation in the town. I'm not used to that here.
Their medieval superstitions.
In your deposition to the Holy Fathers, you confess that at the age of 34, you made a compact with the devil.
Wait, this is unlawful.
And their own kind of justice.
You are not in the fine kingdom of France now. We have the frontier law here.
Where even an animal...
It's madness.
...can be tried for murder.
What is this?
Your client, maître.
You want me to defend a pig?
Murder is murder, whether it be committed by a half-witted man or a pig of prodigious learning.
The beast may contain a devil, but it's the devil we curse.
The pig is everything you have.
So what kind of game are we playing?
Now he must look beyond the corruption.
There are things that a country lawyer just has to do.
And if the animal's innocent?
Behind the deception.
I thought you were the man of conviction.
There are things behind all this, neither of us knew.
And discover just who is getting away with murder.
Where is order? You can purge the deed, put an end to the chapter, close the book. When we see justice done.
The Hour of the Pig.